Sure, that the circles x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0 and x square plus y square plus 6x plus 18y plus 26 is equal to 0 touch each other, and also find the point of contact and equation of common tangent at the point of contact. So here show that the given circles touch each other. The given circles touch each other means we have two cases here. The first case is if the C1 C2 is equals to R1 plus R2, then given circles touch each other externally, and in this case the point of contact is equal to internal center of similitude. And second case, if C1 C2 is equals to mod R1 minus R2, then the given circles touch each other internally and the point of contact is equals to Q, which is the external center of similitude. So here, first we are finding the centers and radius to the given circle C1, C2, R1, R2. Next, we check which of the following conditions is satisfied with the given equation. If C1, C2 is equal to R1 plus R2, then we say that the given circles touch each other externally. Otherwise, we can say that the given circles touch each other internally. Now, point of contact. Point of contact means in this case we find P value, and in this case we take Q as the point of contact. And also equation of common tangent at the point of contact. Equation of common tangent is the formula is S1 is equals to 0, but here to find the equation of the tangent we use some shortcut formula, which is S minus S dash is equal to 0, where S is the equation of the first circle and S dash is the equation of the second circle. So we are writing the given circles are x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0, and x square plus y square plus 6x plus 18y plus 26 is equal to 0. Now first we are finding the center and radius to the first circle. C1 is equal to -2 - f, which is 2, 3, and radius R1 is equal to square root of g square plus f square minus 3, that is 4 + 9, c value minus 12, minus of minus plus square. Now this is root 25, that is 5, so R1 value is equal to 5. Now taking the second center of the second circle, this is -2 - f, that is -3, -9. Radius R is equal to square root of 9 + 81 - 26, that is 90 - 26, 64 is equals to 8, root 64 is equals to 8. Now finding the value of C1 C2, C1 C2 is equals to distance between the centers, that is square root of 2 + 3 + 3 + 9 (x2 - x1) + 5 - 9), and this is equals to square root of 2 + 3 (5), 25 (+3 + 9) = 12), 144. Now this is root 169. Root 169 is equal to 13. Therefore, the value of C1 C2 is equal to 13. So here R1 is equal to 5 and R2 is equal to 8. Clearly, R1 plus R2 is nothing but 5 plus 8 is equal to 13. Now finding the value R1 plus R2, R1 plus R2 is equal to 5 plus 8 is equal to 13. Therefore, C1 C2 is equal to R1 plus R2. So given circles touch each other externally. Here point of contact P is the internal center of similitude, that is formula is mx2 plus nx1 by m + n, my2 plus ny1 by m + n. Now here we take the values of x1, y1 and x2, y2 as c1, c2. So x1, y1 is equal to first c1 and x2, y2 is equal to c2, second center. And m2n is equual to ratio of the radii, that is r1 to r2, 5 to 8. Now we are substituting the values here. P is equals to mx2, that is 5 - -3. Plus nx1, n value 8, 18 to 2 by m + n, that is 5 + 8, comma my2, that is 5 - -9, plus ny1, 18 to 3 by 5 + 8. Now this is equals to -15 + 16 by 13, comma -45 + 24 by 13. Now this is -15 + 16, 1/13, comma -21/13. Now this is the point of contact. Now equation of common tangent. Equation of common tangent is formula S - S' = 0. Equation of common tangent is S - S' = 0. That is first circle minus second circle equal to 0, second circle minus first circle is equal to 0. So S - S' = 0, which implies x² + y² -4x - 6y - 12, applying minus to all those terms, -x² - y² - 6x - 18y - 26 is equals to 0. Now here x² - y² + x² - y² - 6x² - y² gets cancelled. So -4x - 6x - 10x - 6y - 18y - 24y minus 12 minus 26 minus 38 is equals to 0. Now taking minus 2 common from this equation, then this is minus 2 into 5x plus 12y plus 19 equals to 0. Therefore, equation of common tangent is therefore, equation of common tangent is 5x plus 12y plus 19 is equals to 0.